it's going to be Fight Gone Better. The reason we call it that is because it's just like Fight Gone Bad, minus one movement, which is we took out the sumo deadlift high pulls. So you're going to start off with, it's three rounds, 1 minute each station. You'll start off with wall balls. You're going to get as many reps as you can in each station. There is no break between rounds. So when you move on to the next movement, the timer keeps going. So you're going to start off with wall balls. Make sure you squat all the way down and the target's up there. You just need to hit some portion of the target. It can be the bottom, it can be the top, it doesn't matter, but it needs to hit some portion of the target. 14 pound for RX, 10 pound for scale and masters. When you get to the box jump overs, we changed it to the jump overs instead of box jumps because they're a little bit easier for judging. So RX, you need to make sure that you jump with 2 feet. So you can jump all the way over the box if you want, but you need to make sure you jump with 2 feet on your way over. Scale and masters, you can do step overs if you want. If you think it's gonna be faster, but both feet need to hit the ground on the other side. So no stepping over here, doing that sort of thing. When you get to the push press, a shoulder to overhead will be allowed. So when you pick up the bar, doesn't have to be a perfect push press. You can push jerk it if you need to. Again, that's as many reps as you can. After this, you'll hop on the rower, row for calories, and you'll have a 1 minute rest after the row. You'll use that time to get back to the wall, start your next round when the clock says go. And this workout is for reps.